Thank you for tuning in. In front of you, I've got the brand new golden copper Breville kettle. It's brand new on the market. It's a very nice design to it. If you do like copper, this is the one to go for. If you don't like it, there may be a different range to go for. So it has the front nozzle here where nothing will drip, everything will pour out, filter as normal inside it. The literature on this is 1.8. Traditionally, most kettles are 1.7. So this one gives you slightly more. It's not going to make a massive difference, but 1.8. If we go closer, there you go. 1.8 is maximum, so up to here, you'll fill up. It's gone for the steel shiny handle, and it will show some fingerprints. That's the down point, but shiny, you can easy to clean, you can wipe clean. So at the bottom again, it's got the logo, the barcode, and the mechanisms that how it works. On top, if you look at here, it's got the shiny and it's got like a diamond finish there, so quite a nice looking. It's supposed to be the top of the range with the steel slight rim here with the plastic, so it doesn't burn your hand while you open it. So pull open, so all you do, pull, put it back in and you close it. Simple. Really works quite well. If we look inside, it's all steel with the filter, so all the kettles you can buy the filter inside, steel finish, and it's double walled, so the water will get hot quite quick and it will stay warm for a while. So it's very nice, very simple design. I think if you do like copper, this is the one to go for. It's their more luxury top of the range. On and off, it's just there. Push down to turn on, pull up to turn off. So it will automatically go up when it's boiled. So the handles won't get hot because of the rims here, plastic rims. So it will stay cool while you're moving it about, while you're pouring and everything. So 1.8 liters wise, and this will be medium speed for heating up. So it will take at least about a minute or so to heat up. So it's not too fast, not too slow. Hope you have enjoyed this episode on the Breville kettle. Do watch my other shows on the right for cooking, and on the left, it's all about the ranges in my show. Thank you for tuning in. Please subscribe and share all the videos. And thank you. Goodbye, and hope to see you again. Bye-bye.